Things that chew
things. But why does it have pig in its name?
Because it looks like a pig.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah.
Pigs that are black look like dogs.
Goggles.
Goggles. G-O-O-G-L-E-S. I don't know.
G-O...
G-O-G-G-L-E-S. I thought it was Google. S. I thought it was Google for the S.
It's goggles. Glass.
Glass. G-L-A-S-S.
Glasses.
Glasses.
Gorilla.
Gorilla. G-O-R-I-L-L-A.
Guinea pig.
Guinea pig. G-U-I-N-E-A-P-I-G.
Grape.
Grape. G R A P.
Grasshopper.
Grasshopper. G R A S S H O P P E R. Grasshopper.
Mantis.
Mantis. Oh.
Praying mantis.
Praying mantis. M A N T I S. We ever saw a praying mantis, right?
Yeah.
Like we ever had like a pet.
Yes.
The only thing that I was fascinated about it is what? Because like, can it move its hands? Like, do this? Can I put its hands down? Then why is it called the praying mantis?
You like to put it like that.
Why?
So you can catch prey.
No, they do this so that they can pray to catch their prey.
Yeah. Beetle.
Beetle, B-E-E-T-L-E, beetle.
Butterfly.
Butterfly, B-U-T-T-E-R-F-L-Y.
Okay, gym.
Gym, G-Y-M.
Gymnasium.
Gymnasium, G-Y-M-N-A-S-E-I-U-M.
S?
U-I-M.
S?
I-U-M.
I-U-M. Gymnasium.
But the first time I said I-U-M.
Okay. Gymnasium.
G-Y-M-N-I-U-M. Ground.
Seesaw.
S-E-E-W-S-A-W. Do you know any tricks?
No. Gymnastic.
G-Y-M-N-A-S-T-I-C-S.
Hair.
Hair, H-A-I-R.
Hairdresser.
Hairdresser, H-A-I-R. I ever did